The introduction of the vector map to the Maps JavaScript API brought more than just the WebGL accelerated map you and your users are familiar with from the consumer Google Maps web experience. It also opened the door to a whole new set of features you can use to build awesome maps, including tilt and rotation, WebGL overlay view, and fractional zoom. But what good is a 3D map if you can't control the camera, right? That's why we also released integrated camera controls that let you create smooth, simultaneous animations for panning, zooming, tilting, and rotating the vector map. All you have to do is load the map with a map ID that has the vector map enabled, then call move camera on the map object. Move camera takes an object that specifies any combination of tilt, heading, zoom, and center properties, then executes the camera movement of all these properties simultaneously. In this code, I'm calling map.moveCamera to set center, zoom, heading, and tilt all at once. But let's take things a step further and look at how to make a more complex camera animation by calling moveCamera in an animation loop. Let's start by loading the map with a map ID that has the vector map enabled. Next, I'm going to create a smooth animation by calling moveCamera using requestAnimationFrame. Now, downtown San Francisco looks really great thanks to the ability of our oblique 3D building models, but let's really show it off by incrementing the heading a bit with each call. Pretty neat looking, right? Now let's take it one step further by animating the zoom. Here, I've updated the code to decrement the zoom just a little bit with each move camera call so that the user's view slowly gets wider. When combined with rotation, the effect is a nice corkscrew animation that really shows off the full scale of the map from close in detail all the way to the full skyline in all its three-dimensional beauty. Hopefully this gives you a sense of how you can use camera controls to improve your users' experiences with your maps. To learn more about how to use WebGL features to make awesome maps for your users, check out the other videos on WebGL-powered maps features and the docs linked below. Thanks for watching and happy animated mapping. Hi, Becca!